So I need some help from YouTube Ford Focus mechanics, or any mechanics that need to know a lot about drum brakes. So for some reason, my Focus likes to lock this back tire up. You step on the brakes gently and it'll skid the tire. Sometimes, not all the time, but it does it on a regular basis. Here's the drum. As you can see, it's not all torn all to rat or anything. And the back shoe, and it's got about an eighth inch at the top, not quite that much at the bottom. Front shoe, it's looking thicker. Now what I've done, the e-brake cable seized. I have taken out the link here in between, and you know, everything's free to move. A lot of this hardware here is only a couple years old, and this adjuster, it's like 6 months old. It's basically brand new. The friggin' thing cost me $40 new from Ford, but it hasn't solved the problem. The thing still does. The other adjuster, it was missing this interior little spring in here, and so it wore the little teeth off, so it would just stay in one spot. But everything, you know, everything seems free to move there, but it just skids the tire, and it actually pulls the car to that side. Like, you can feel it squat the back wheel. It's very unusual. I've never seen anything like this. So if anybody's got any ideas, I don't know. It doesn't sound plausible to me that the other three brakes on the car, like, you know, I've got two C's calipers up front and a dud wheel cylinder on the other side. That doesn't seem probable to me, but I gotta admit, I'm stumped on this one. This is the second time I've torn it apart here. But my intention right now is to loosen the adjuster up a little bit, but I don't really see the point in it. Before I took the drum off, I had to pull this down like half an inch to get it to a brake. So it wasn't like the shoes are right up against the drum all the time. So that's the peculiar thing here. So if anybody's got any suggestions about this, I will, I'll put the drum back on and show you what I'm talking about. So I got the drum back on, and this is just, hand tight torque there. But see, it spins over freely. There's no drag from the shoes. Now, see, I got half an inch of movement in the e-brake before it engages the brakes. So, like I say, any suggestions would be very helpful. I'm not, even though I own them, I'm not that familiar with the design of these Focus rear brakes here. From what I hear, they don't seem to be all the best. To adjust the adjuster, you have to take the shoes off. So to me, that's not one of Ford's better ideas, let's put it that way.